So today we are taking a look at the brand new Todoist task view. It's currently not publicly available, but it's an experimental feature that I'm almost certain Todoist will bring to the table. So I wanted to turn our attention over to here to give you a quick and brief look at some of the changes that might be coming up inside of this next task view. So previously there was like this task view that had the ability to add comments and sort of some of the stuff in this, but not as organized as we have it here. Let me just do a little bit of a zoom in on this. As you can see, what's really nice is that they've had the description in and everything sort of looks a lot neater in terms of the breadcrumbs at the top of it. And on the right hand side, you can see the projects, assignee, due date, priority, labels and reminders. Now, I really personally like this view. There's a few things that stand out in front, and that's the actual scrubble to the previous task up the top here. I think that's a really nice addition, allowing you to quickly move across the experience. And as you can see, I'm hovering over it and it's giving me an indication that if I press K, it'll move to the next one. I think Todoist are understanding much more that Superhuman's command keyboard, which has been super successful in a lot of other applications, is gonna play lots more dividends for people in the future. Another thing I really like is the projects ability. You can quickly change it without having too much of an issue and type the project that you need to find. And finally, the subtask ability is really nice inside of here. So if I wanted to add a subtask, for example, it gets neatly stowed away in this subtask area without having to be forcibly exposed down the bottom here. All in all, I do think this task view is a lot neater and it presents itself in a lot more focused fashion. Something that I'm really push when I recommend task manager applications is typically one that helps you to focus better. And sometimes that layer of focus can be focusing on one task at a time. So this is a perfect way to do that. So at the moment, it's a Todoist experimental feature. They've talked about it a little bit on social media, but as you can imagine, I'm almost certain that this will come out just due to the popularity and success of the experience. Anyway, folks, hope you enjoyed this feature. Feel free to subscribe to us here on YouTube, and we'll see you in a future video. Cheerio.